today on Susie's cooking show, I'm going to make pretzel. Welcome to Susie's kitchen. Welcome to Susie's cooking show. It's me, Susie. We're going to make soft pretzels. Yum in my tummy. Today I'm going to cook my pajamas because why not? We're all at home. And if you're wearing your pajamas all day, good for you. Now is the time to do it. Let's get started. This is going to be yummy. Now we have some yeast. Now we have to activate it. First you have to get some warm water. One package of yeast. Ooh. That's cool. We're going to stir it off until that's dissolved. Ooh, I think now it's dissolved now. I don't really know what that means. I'm just going to keep stirring. 1 teaspoon of salt. Stir it around. That was 1 tablespoon of granulated sugar. Stir, 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 stir it up. Yeast is a microorganism and it's coming to life. And the yeast likes to eat that sugar. And the sugar is going to make it toot. And that's how our pretzels are going to rise up. Toot, 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 toot. Toot, 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 toot. You don't need a mixer for these pretzels, but I'm going to use one instead. Ta-da, mixer. I'm going to use the red hook attachment. Okay. Go ahead. Phew. That was hard, isn't it? Almost 4 cups of flour we're going to use. Hold on, one more. Gonna do today. Might as well do like this. Gotta pass the time. Fold over and smush it. Fold over and smush it.
Push all that dough on.
Fold it over and smush it. Fold over and smush it. Bummy, bummy, da bum, bum, bum. Check on my ball dough. Now we're gonna make the pretzels. Cut it in half like this. Maybe you can just do it like this. Look at that. That's gooey. Gooey. Ooh, my Lola. Can use like a jump rope. I'll find a middle and twist it and twist it. Maybe I'll do this. with the rest of my pretzel. And then I'm going to bake them in the oven at 425. Be right back. Pretzels are done! These came out better than I expected. Doesn't that look good? I got this one. I got this one. I got this one. I got a special one for you. All my kids at home. I know we've been having a hard time. Thank you. Of all essential workers, nurses, doctors, trashmen, trashwomen, delivery people, grocery workers, plumbers, everybody. I love you, everybody at home. Look at that. That is much bigger than I thought it was going to be.
Oh, that is heavy.
I love you, everybody. This wouldn't be a Susie's cooking show without some chocolate. And here comes the chocolate on my pretzels. Ooh. Ooh, my Lola. This is gonna be yummy. It's just like being at the mall. Or a baseball game. What are you waiting for? Get in the kitchen and bake something. Bye. Welcome to Hangout Mine, to all the families that are staying at home.